exactly are etching plates?
Etching plates are used in printmaking. It's an intaglio method of printmaking where you actually incise the metal and make works from that.
Hey, what about yourself?
I'm not sure if I'll be making anything yet or not, but I was asked by Ian Boyd about the project initially, so I've had an interest in it since then.
Okay, so helping get it off the ground then?
Yeah.
All right. Just run me through the overall exhibition, what it's about and how it came about.
Oh, Ian Boyd through the West Australian Police contacted Pete to see if we would actually do something with them. They had a whole bunch of sawed-up weapons and whatever from a whole range of backgrounds. And Ian's broad sort of conceptual idea was to get the bits and pieces given to us, and we would construct art from them. And the proceeds from any sales, from auctions or whatever, could go to help out the charities, including the Police Legacy and the Starlight Foundation, that kind of stuff. It's a worthwhile project.